Hi friends, now your skin is spectrum. So in this video, I'm going to make a new thing, this that mini multimeter. So let's get started, guys. You can see, guys, this is the mini multimeter. So if you want the circuit diagram, I will give the link in description. You can download that. And if you want this meter, I will give the buying link in description. You can check it out. So these are the connections, guys. You can make it through the circuit diagram that is given in the description, and you can see all the wires that I made. You can see these are the main wires, guys, and you can see this is the amp checking wire, that's the volts checking wire. You can see, so all the connections are very simple, guys. You can make it through the circuit diagram. You can see this is the meter, guys, and you can see I fitted in this box. So now we are going to test this, guys. So I connected the wires, you can see, to the battery. It's showing the voltage 1.7. you can see, guys, it's working. And if you want to check the amps, so when it is in the load, if you want to check the amps, I gave a separate plug for that. You can see, I will keep the plug. You can see, guys, wire plug. So now I am going to add a bulb, guys, for this battery, and then how much the bulb takes, it will show you, guys. So let's see that. You can see this is the bulb. So now I will connect this bulb to the load wires, guys, that we got from the multimeter. You can see plus to plus and minus to minus. And you can see now we have to keep the main wires to the battery, guys. You can see. So like that you have to keep. And you can see the bulb is started glowing, and you can see the ampere. Guys, you can see volts and amps that the bulbs takes from the battery. You can see this is the amp and voltage meter, DC volts. You can keep 0 to 100 volts, guys, for this meter. So this is the video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up, and please share this video with friends, and please subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to comment. Bye friends.